From the age of six, I don't think I ever went a moment without a football somewhere nearby. I'd often be out the front of my house in Chewett Hill, kicking the ball between two trees, trying to kick goals, trying to mimic my idols. As I got older, my mates and I would sneak through a hole in the fence at Leaderville Oval and watch the games from the bank. I'm a pretty familiar face around the local area. I think I've probably sold a house on every street.